So Sodecia is a tier one automotive manufacturer to all the major brands. Here at Sodecia GTAC, we provide automation to all of our other facilities in the company. Our customer goals are to get the most cost-effective, most efficient, most advanced equipment they can possibly have. We're building for our own company, so our goal then is to provide that. Currently here at Sodecia, we're working on a four-stage project. It's a floor pan for one of the major OEMs. The project contains spot welding, drawn arc stud welding, sealant processes using various types and sizes of robots. And we're currently on stage two and beginning to start stage three. As part of the project, the process is going to be that some manual operations happen at the beginning of the process, feeding into some large turntables. Robots would then do some welding on the part to make some early stage components. Those components then get carried through by consecutive robots with spot welding and so on. Out from the end of the line is going to be basically the whole front floor of a vehicle. As with all of our projects here, we use all KUKA robots, varying sizes, varying tech packages, and varying peripherals on these robots. We have KP3 turntables, we have large 210 kilogram payload robots, as well as a KR30 core sealant on this project. Some of the advantages of the KUKA robots for us include the speed that they move at, large robots like this moving very fast, important to us, the accuracy that they can do that at, the repeatability, 700 welds in this case, and we need it to be done very quickly so we can minimize the amount of equipment we have and therefore minimize the cost to our company. We work very closely with KUKA. We use the word partner quite often. KUKA is very adamant about becoming partners with their customers. And we're adamant about becoming partners with our suppliers. So we're not about changing manufacturers all the time. We want to find a good product that works, that we can use again and again. And there's always an option for us from that supplier to accomplish our needs.
Industrial intelligence.